Hey everybody, Leo here with part 3 of Majora's Mask Randomizer. And to start things off, let's slow down time. We're heading to North Clock Town. Wait, we need money first. So we need to head to East Clock Town real quick. The only minigame we have left is doing the treasure chest game as Azora. And then we'll have all the minigames for Clock Town finished. Well, there is the Keaton quiz, but that can be done in one of three locations. Okay, Deku Scrub. Deku Link, let's go. Down we go. Minigame time. This way first. And landed. In the event that the records don't reset like I think, we're gonna wait here for just a little bit. Like that. In case we gotta do this again. Yep. We're gonna have to do that again. That's gonna be a pain. On the plus side, though, we don't have to come do it again until we go to do Snowhead. It's almost 8. So it's already in the mailbox. Oh, right, we don't have the letter to Cafe yet. Where was that letter to Cafe again? We need to go to Woodfall. For a number of reasons. We can get Red Potion from this. Thank you. Let's see here. Let's go grab it. There are two places we can get that from. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Let's see, we got arrows again. Get out of here. I was about to say, why didn't I just warp out of here, and then I remembered why. Come on, pop your head up out of the flower. Idiot. We need to get the powder keg. Those two are stray fairies. Let's see here. Didn't mean to do that. Powder keg. Let's see here. We need the letter to Kaifi from in here. And it looks like that's it. It's an aggravating process that I can't just play the Sonata of Awakening because I don't have it. So instead, I have to go around like this. To be able to enter the gold room. Don't know why I did that. Ah, that's just a recovery heart. It was an ocean sculpture spirit, but We already collected it. We made it. Now we gotta remember which one of these that falls out of this stupid tree. Falls out of the tree. Oh, they're all in one spot. Nice. One, two, three. Found it. Let's grab the 20 rupees. Crap, I just remembered the Ocean Skulltula House has the, Pendant of Memories that we need. So, we need some bombs. Let me just... place this. Place this. Deposit this here. That won't be delivered till tomorrow afternoon because we have to wait for the bomb thief. Well, crap. We have to wait till the mailman delivers the letter. In that case... let's go get some bombs or some bomb chews or something. There we go. This will be a quick trip. Because lucky for us, the Pendant of Memories is... just inside the, Skulltula House here. So, all we have to do to grab it is... we don't need the coffee mask right now. We need bomb against wall. And then down we go. There's an easier way to do this, but I find this to be faster. There. Okay. Now, since we have the time for it, Milk Road, we have the time for it and we can do this. We need Goron Link, a powder keg, excuse me sir, you may want to walk away, let's speed things up. grasshopper. But I'm wearing black clothes. The whole story about the aliens. Not even close to the record, jeez. I did that so easily the first time in the actual playthrough. I mean, either way, we still got the reward. Which was the Woodfall Stray Fairy. And with that, it is currently 10 a.m., so... Oh, there are no cows in here right now. Let's see here. Okay, so we've got until 2:30, which means we can do the meeting with Anju beforehand. Let's see here. We can't do anything with the ranch now until that's finished. So I also realized I forgot to check at midnight the, I forgot to check the hand, see if I could do the letter for whatever he had, but, oh well. That didn't work. Why did that make Epona come and not the cow work? Come on. So that didn't work. No. Okay, where's another cow? Is there a cow somewhere else that I can do this with? And get something from? Doesn't look like it. Can I get on top of this? No, I can't. Alright, I think we're done here for now. Actually. One, two. We already got the check from the sister witch. So into the Lost Woods. We go this way. Dodge the turtles. Let's see here. Red potion. Here you go. We need another bottle of red potion. Which I think, yep, we can get from the Skelchula house at Great Bay. Well, that works, I suppose. Yep, can't get in there right now. Need fairies. I still haven't bottled a fairy. I know of a place we can get it. Actually, I know of a couple places. One of which is up here. The fact that the, under Great Bay Coast, the lab fish is highlighted, leads me to believe that one of the items I can bottle right now will give me a fish. The bug gives us a Zora egg, the fish gives us a big Poe, the hot spring water gives us a bug, and spring water gives us a normal Poe. The only other thing I can bottle right now is a fairy. So that makes me, yep, there's a fish. A fairy gives us a fish. And the best part is we can reset this fast by just going up. That may not be as fast of a reset as I thought. I don't recognize this music. Damn it, I used the fairy. Actually, I think I just thought of a faster reset spot. I think Milk Road gives us a fairy. Let's go check. So I suppose in this case, fairy means fish. Yep. And then we just... do this. We can do the seahorse, but we can't... We can't drop the seahorse off because we aren't able to turn into a Zora. I wonder where we get the Zora mask. Let's see if we can't get this fast enough. It's all dependent on which fish eats. If we can get one fish to eat... I hate when the camera angle does that to me. Let's drop one fish in there. Which one of you do I want to get big? Alright, you. I want you to eat this one. As well. Yes. Come on, get this one again. Three in a row. Come on. Is that enough? Nope. Alright. Back to Milk Road. I think we need at least one more. I'm gonna grab three, though. Fish. Fish. The extra two fish are just in case the other smaller fish manages to get a hold of one. The one thing I hate about this game compared to Ocarina of Time is the grasses don't grow back. And back to the Great Bay Coast. If we get it first try, I'll just drop the other two fish into the ocean. Come on, big fish, get a hold of this one. Yes! Now eat the other one. And we get Magic Bean. Okay. I was hoping for something else, but oh well. You know what? I'm just gonna drop these two fish in here with you. Enjoy. I like that the two smaller fish are just swimming normally now. Okay! We gotta put another trip into the, Ocean Skulltula house. Oh snap, and then we also have to make another trip up to, the Mountain Village. We can check out the Mountain Smithy. We'll do that once we get the red potion. We gotta do this right this time. That means I need to not drink the potion in front of the, soldier. I have a stick. I can save my magic meter. I remember it was in this one. There's the red potion. Let's see here. Let's head back up to the Mountain Village real quick. I just realized there's a massive amount of stuff I can do right now. This is the, sage music. Open up! I don't have 100 rupees. Let's go get some money. Let's see here. Where's a good place to make some money? Maybe something over in Icona Canyon can get us money. So, back to Clock Town. Let's see. Coffee mask. Mr. Mailman's about to drop it off. So we'll put this on. Wait for the little exchange. Let's speed up this exchange, actually. I want to get back to doing other stuff. Thank you. Alright. Midnight. Alright, that's taken care of. We're gonna go ahead and do the Anju and Cake coffee quest. And we'll just have to hope that it's not something we have to do more than once. Let's see, I need the lens of truth. There's Epona. And away we ride. I'm gonna climb up that pillar and get that 20 rupee later. Hop off. And here you go. Ooh, the Great Fairy Sword. We'll turn that off. Now to the graveyard. The camera angle turned on me. Quit turning. There. Let's see, bomb. Place it here. Lots of arrows. What's in here? Swamp Skulltula. All right. Let's head out. So let's see here. To recap for tonight, we have something at midnight. And we have something at 2:30. Mask. Let's see. Up here? Just hug the right wall. And away we go. Let's see here. Actually, ice arrows. Whew. That hood almost screwed me. let's see here. Up we go. Up we go. Up we go. Screw you, bird. We actually can shortcut that whole thing. But first things first. In here. The ghost hut. ₹30. Let's see. For the last one, we're gonna need arrows. Got one. Ah, damn it. Ouch. Damn it. I took my Z targeting off. Got it. Ouch. That hurt a little bit. Gotcha. One arrow. Two. Three. Four. Taken care of. What did we get? A map of the Snowhead. We're getting all the dungeon maps. Alright. Let's see. Apparently there's something over here. It's gonna be a slow swim because we don't have the Zora mask. Oh, there's a grotto right here. Oh, that looks like a boss key chest. It was. We're gonna have to swim up here every time. We're gonna have to swim up here again to get the fucking boss key for the first temple. That's gonna be aggravating. Okay, what can I get over here? What are you selling? No. I need money. Where can I go to do that? I mean, I suppose I can just go, actually, now that I think about it. No. We're gonna go kill at least one so I can go talk to the guy at the smith shop. Actually, I know an easy place to get a couple of them. We've got an hour in-game to deal with this. I know what to do. We'll go empty out the Dodongo Grotto again. How dare you? Got him. And then let's go ahead and go kill another big one. There. Grab that. We'll head to the mountain village, and then we'll head back down to the canyon. And ready at sunrise. I don't know what he's gonna give me, but we're gonna do that. We can, however, jump back over to the canyon. And we gotta climb out. And then I'll buy that from you. Alright. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's the stuff from the graveyard we need to do. Let's go do that. We have the captain's hat, so it'll be something we can actually do this time. I had so much trouble getting the captain's hat in a number of my playthroughs that I didn't record with these seeds. Ow. Let's see here. Invisible to enemies. There. Not guard the grave. Open it. I'm gonna try this. We're just gonna spin. Come here, bat. Got it. Spinning Deku Link, very easy to do that. Pop this open. Ooh, the Song of Storms. That's very nice. And then we open the other door. And go back here. Nope. Get out of here. And now we get what would be the Song of Storm tablet. Fierce Deity's Mask. That got mixed out everywhere too. But I didn't turn on the setting that would let me use it anywhere, so I can't. I can only use it on the moon. Oh well. I think that's all we can do for now. And I jumped off like an idiot. This hood makes it so easy to just jump off of a ledge. Okay, if I could stop being an idiot, that'd be great. There we go. Let's see here. We don't have the Gibdo mask, so we can't do the stuff beneath the well. At least not all of it. However, we can do that to get rid of this. Then we go over here where the exit to the well is, and fall down it. Now normally, we wouldn't be able to get past this right now. But with the randomizer, light arrow. Wake up. There. Pop open what was the mirror shield chest. So we need this mask. So we still have about 4 hours in game until we have to go meet Anju. And then another 2.5 from that before we have to go see Romani. Here's something fun. In case you haven't seen the playthrough I did. They dance. I'm just gonna go ahead and open all of these. On this mask. And then we wait in here. we can. Do this. And then we have to shoot the crystal again. And go through. Get out of the way. Got him. Lens of truth. So I can hit the button. Made it across. Now we'll just be ignored by them. Actually, I don't want to have to loop back through there after this, so, we're gonna do this part first. Ooh, that was almost... Damn it. Crap. This mask doesn't work on the re-deads. I missed it. Thank you. it's gonna go this way. Damn it. Okay, time to clear the jinx. Damn it. Well, it'll go away in time, and it's not like I'm fighting anyone right now. Let me just hop up here. Grab. Now we hop back down. I'm gonna play this again. Because we're about to have a fight. The good news is, Anju will wait till at least 6 p.m. Or, not 6 p.m., 6 a.m. A good deal with the Akana King. Go ahead and bring some shining light down in here. So that I can have a spot to shoot the other one. Got one of you. Got rid of your men. I get a little cutscene because of this. Strike him while he's confused. Time to run in a circle. Time to run in a circle. Thank you. I pin you in a corner. Screw it, hit me. You got me. Oh, great. It starts you with whatever your starting heart containers is. It doesn't start you with the base 3 in randomizer. So, time to go here. Come here. Very. Thank you. We'll go deal with him in the morning. Let's head over here now. Nearly midnight. But because we don't have the key, we have to Deku link our way in. Cause otherwise we have to head back to the Swamp Skulltula house. I'm amazed we haven't found any of the moon tier. Well, actually, the land title deed. Oh, we can go buy the land title. Ah, crap! It's not daytime. Tingle's not flying in the sky. You're in the kitchen. Take this letter, put it in a post box. It's a fairy. I guess tomorrow at midnight is when we will do the toilet hand. Let's see, is there anything else we can do tonight aside from go face down the king in Ikana again? While I warp over here, I'm gonna take a look. It says I'm somehow able to get to the imprisoned monkey, but I don't see how that works when I need the, spring water. Oh, Song of Storms. Song of Storms works, that's how. Alright, we'll go see the monkey after we do this. Make him dance. And switch back. Okay, round two. And we have to sit through this again. We need to try and do this before we go, before 2:30. Otherwise, if it gets too close, I'll play the song to go to Milk Road. Sunlight shines through. It's kind of weird considering it's nighttime. Hey, fellas. There goes your other curtain. I stabbed him in the booty twice. What you gonna do now? Got him. All right, that's it for this. So I have to leave the building, okay. We need to go get the Scarecrow song. This will be the first time we've gotten the Scarecrow song, so how many beans do I have? One. Once again, Scarecrow song. Nope, I've already got the song. And away you go. Let's see here. I need to see where I can get another magic bean. Ah, the lower pot in the Skulltula house. We'll do that tomorrow. Or we'll do that come morning. Right now we need to go to Milk Road. Let's do this. Speed time back up. Let's switch these back to normal arrows. While we wait for a little bit, I'm gonna go grab that fairy again and reheal. There. Now we gotta get back over here. Now, as explained in my Let's Play, the game would have you believe from Romani's minigame that you're supposed to do this on horseback. You want to try to hit a moving target while on horseback. Moving. We got a Deku stick from one of them. Let's go ahead and get the other one. Okay. And we're back. I think we have to defend it to like 5-something. Hi. No, you're not. Haha! We got it. Easy. Snowhead Stray Fairy. Fill our arrows. Let's see. Let's slow time down real quick. And then we'll skip the last little bit of time before sunrise. Alright, now we have to be back about 6 p.m. I'm gonna try something here. Will this let me play for this cow? Not that cow. Why can't I get the reward from this cow? Damn it, I want what that third cow has. What happens if I play right here? Nothing. Alright, fine. Let's see here. We got three things we gotta do. And two of them are over here, so we're gonna go do them. I gotta keep an eye on that clock for when it gets near 3 o'clock. Cause that's when we gotta go, talk to Coffee. Or Cafe. Down we slide. Is in this one. And then back to Great Bank Host. See, magic beans. I should have put those in place of the arrows because I actually need the hook shot. Not close enough. There it is. Plant a bean. Grow my plant. And I got shoved off. Off we go. I see a stray fairy over there. We only need 7 more for all the Woodfall fairies. Now we need to go to the swamp. Nope, I jumped in the water by accident. Alrighty. We're just gonna get ourselves a lift over to the Deku Kingdom. And a bolt between the eyes. We're gonna disembark here. There's my platform. Let's see, arrows. We're dealing with this stupid red Deku Scrubs. Thank you. I'm not chasing that thing down. I'm just gonna wait. It's not worth the risk of missing and having to go all the way back around again. See, we got this. The Deku Scrub minigame. And maybe one other thing? Oh, the Mountain Smith! We gotta go back up to the mountain real quick. Alright, what you got for me? Oh! That's nice. Thank you. If I find a bottle with gold dust, I'll be back. Back to Clock Town. Wrong part of Clock Town. I'm running out of stuff to do. If I don't get a song soon, I'm not gonna be able to go into any of the temples. I don't know why I took that off. I need it on to do this. Let's wait. We made it. Damn it. I hit A too early. Yes. Come on. There it is. Mm-hmm. We made it. Alright. Recovery heart. I think... I'm gonna let time flow for a bit while I check all these. Can't do that. Can't do that until night. Can't do those. Well, I suppose we can go, to the secret grotto since we have the light arrows and some time to kill. Got about 4 hours until that letter gets delivered. And even then, we've got to like right before 4 o'clock. Let's go see what we can do in here. Let's go this way. What's over here? Oh, Jesus, the Garo Master. Ouch, I'm on fire. Ouch, fire again. Get out of here! Oh, that's a bomb. There's something good in there! Ooh! That's, that opens up the stone tower for us. Actually, no, it doesn't, because we still need the freaking Zora mask. We still need the Zora mask in order to do the Stone Tower. Because the Deku Link's not light enough, or heavy enough. Let's go see what's over here. Ah, crap, it's... Oh, it's these guys. Wait a second. This'll kill him in one hit. Ooh, is this gonna be another song? Nope. 6 more of those fairies. I know one of these has that wart enemy, and I hate that thing. I think this way is the Wizrobe, if I remember my Let's Play correctly. Yep, here's Wizrobe. arrows. Strike. Oh, well, hello there, friend. You lose. I need more heart containers to take on Wart. I don't have the ability to face that thing right now. I mean, I technically can beat it. I mean, with the Great Fairy Sword, maybe. Eh, why not? We'll give it a shot. If we die, we die. It's not like we'll lose the progress on the other rooms. Hello. I'm gonna try this. We need some health. Phew, we did it! Great Fairy Sword really helped out there. Okay, what did this have for us? All it had was 100 rupees, okay. Well, it looks like that actually gave us just enough time. It took us just enough time for the letter to be about to be delivered. Alright. The only time we have to come back down here now. Will be in order to get the boss key that's in that grotto over there. Is there anything else we can do in Icona Canyon right now? Not during the day. You know what? Let's put time back to normal for this next little bit. The heart containers in Magic Meter are a different color because those got randomized in the randomizer, in case anybody was wondering. I forgot to mention that in the first two parts. Gotta wait right here. Trade places. And we're just gonna wait on the bed. Piece of heart. That's 9 heart containers. And we already got the pendant. So let's go deliver that. So that way Andrew doesn't leave. And while we're here, just skip across the water. I just realized we got a number of things we have to do tonight as well. I'm just stacking multiple quests together, it seems. Which is efficient in this, otherwise you're doing unnecessary cycles. There it is. Okay. Now the next thing we have to do... The thing we absolutely have to do next is we need to go to Milk Road. Milk Road. I didn't slow time back down, but that's not that big a deal. I'll slow it down once I do this. Slow the time flow. I need to run over here. There it is. Boulders out of the way so you're able to actually get past. But the jackass Gorman brothers decided to put a fence in the way. Through ugly country, she says. I love it. I hate that it does that and they flip the yes and the no. Just rapid fire. Back off. Have you not figured out that I have a limitless arrow supply? These two should be riddled with arrows. Got away from it. Suckers! Easy minigame. Alright, I need to see how to get that third cow. Thank you. here. I'll figure out the Milk Road one later. Down we go! Let's see, Stone Mask. Stone Mask so they ignore me. While I'm heading this way, I'm gonna take a look and see what I can do after this graveyard trip. Well, we can go buy the bomb juice that the thief stole on the first night. And hopefully that'll give us the ability to buy whatever the 500 rupee item is in place of the all-night mask. Let's see. Captains. Halt! Open the grave. Lens of truth. Feels that that's a fake wall normally. Ah, there's a crack in the wall. Open up! Poke. I'm actually gonna see how much damage our great fairy sword does. Got it. Let's see, that should be the Iron Knuckle Chest. This room. Can I just play this and get out of here? I can. So we need to head back to Clock Town. I also have to do... And I was an idiot and didn't buy the land title deed again. Oh well. Let's see, we got 1, 2... Four things we still can get in this part. Well, technically 5 because of, the curiosity shop. How long have I been recording? About 2 hours and 10 minutes. We'll finish up these last few things, do the third day, and call it. It's 10. Hi. Ah, damn it. So, we have to stop Sakon in order to get the third night item that we want. Well, that sped us up a bit because now we can just... do this. Let's see here. Bunny hood. Let's go do the last Deku minigame. And while I'm thinking about it, yada yada yada. Give me the land title deed. This is our last time. Oh, just narrowly made that. Thank you. We got it. By a long shot. Oh, Kamaro's mask. All right. Let's see. I think we need to go to the night now. Yeah, we need to do nighttime now. We gotta do this. We gotta move fast to get these last few things in. Because we gotta go talk to him. Yeah, give me this. Okay. Now we gotta book it over to where Cafe's hiding. Ah, damn it. We're gonna have to do this part again in the next. Screw it. We're just gonna call the part here. That was an idiotic thing I just did. Oh well. Well, there's part 3. I'll see you all in part 4. Come back again.